Hello friends, welcome to this video of Circles. In the previous video, we discussed about cyclic quadrilateral and some related theorems. Today we will move forward with the concept and solve some related questions. Let us start with our first question. In the given figure, it is given that the center of the circle is O. Angle LKM is equal to 15 degrees and angle LMK is equal to 45 degrees. Then find the value of angle KNM. Friends, what can you say about the quadrilateral KLMN? You can pause the video to think about the answer. It is a cyclic quadrilateral. We know that the sum of each pair of opposite angles in a cyclic quadrilateral is 180 degrees. Using this theorem, we can derive these two equations. Now, observe the triangle KLM. We know that the sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. We know the value of both these angles. By placing their values in this equation, we can easily find the value of angle KLM. We get the value of angle KLM as 120 degrees. But we have to find the value of angle KNM. Friends, observe the equation 1. In this, the sum of these two angles is given as 180 degrees. By placing the value of angle KLM as 120 degrees, gives us the value of angle KNM as 60 degrees. Now let's look at our next question. In the given figure, quadrilateral ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral in which the value of angle BOD is 140 degrees and angle ADB is 25 degrees. Then find the value of angle ABD. Friends, let us first see what is given to us. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. That is, the sum of each pair of opposite angles opposite it will be 180 degrees. By this property, we will get these two equations. Looking at the figure, can you determine a relationship between angle BCD and angle BOD? Pause the video and think about the answer. Yes, friends, these two angles are the angles subtended by the same arc BD. Angle BOD is the angle subtended at the center by the arc BD, and angle BCD is subtended by the arc BD at point C. Located on the remainder of the circle, we know that the angle subtended by an arc to the center is twice the angle subtended at some point in the remainder of the circle. So we can say that angle BOD is equal to twice the angle BCD. We know the value of angle BOD. By placing its value in this equation, we can find the measure of angle BCD. We will get it as 70 degrees. Friends, now look at equation 1. In this, the sum of both the angles BAD and BCD is given as 180 degrees. By placing the value of angle BCD, we can find the value of angle BAD. We get the value of angle BAD as 110 degrees. According to the question, we have to find the value of angle ABD. Friends, look at the triangle BAD. In this, we are given the measurement of angle ADB and we have found angle BAD. And we know that the sum of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So we can write these angles in this way. And now by substituting the value of angle ADB and angle BAD in this equation, we can find the value of angle ABD. We got the angle ABD measuring 45 degrees. Friends, that is all for this session. Today we solved some questions based on the cyclic quadrilaterals and theorem related to it. see you in the next video. Thank you.